The challenge is you need to get out of your own way. On a personal level and on a business level, the reason you are failing is because you suffer from a fixed mindset. In order to move into a growth mindset, new habits need to be established and practiced and integrated. So that mindset now lives in the unlimited potential of what if and how do we get it done versus that won't work for me. That's not the way we do it. If you can accept that reality, if you can take full accountability for that mindset, then and only then will you invest in the personal development you need, not only to be happier, but to be wealthier emotionally, spiritually, physically, mentally, and financially. I'm Brandon Bliso. Follow me at Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. For everything else, go to BrandonBliso.com. Until we talk again, please, you go out there, live your best life.